Hi guys, I am doing a Dollar General and Dollar Tree haul, and this is going to be stuff to decorate for Christmas. I am going to decorate my bedroom. I'm going to use this stuff in other places, maybe. I don't know. I'm going to make a decision after I finish this haul. So, some of this stuff is not for Christmas. Some of this stuff is just stuff that I picked up. Let's start with this Hamilton Beach hand mixer. So, I got this for my husband. Gave me that. I also got this fleece throw. I don't know if I'm going to use this one. I got another one, and then I got the one from last year. So I got a red throw, and then I picked up two of the standard 60 thread count pillowcases for our bedroom. We got four new pillows, so I got those. Okay, and this came from Walmart, this stuff right here. This came from Walmart Dollar Spot. This was $5. This is the book stack. I'm going to use this in my bedroom. Alrighty. What we got next? Let's do more Walmart. Whoa, stuff is about to fall. I got this from the Dollar Spot. This right here, this is like a, what do they call it? A serving tray. I don't know if I'm going to put this in the kitchen or if I'm going to put it in my bedroom. But I got that. And this was, I want to say it was $5. I don't remember. It was $5. I don't know. I don't remember how much it was. The next thing I got was this tiered tray. This is the third year I have contemplated getting this. I finally caved in this year. So this is the two-tier server from Walmart. And I think it was like $17. So this will be a good Christmas gift too. But I got this for my coffee bar area because I want to do some switching out and whatnot. So I got that. Then we'll go to Dollar General. I picked this up. Trying to open it up for my bedroom. So I got this little plant Christmas floral arrangement. I looked at what it is called. This was $6. Alright. Then I picked up a mop refill. Had to get a mop refill. Okay, and then we got the Snoopy mug. This is my mug for the year. I actually got a snowman from Dollar Tree, and then we went and saw these. This was actually in my Shop With Me video. I went back and got it because I was like, Snoopy's my dog. From the time I was a kid till now, that is my dog, so I had to go back and get it. And then I got these for the coffee bar. I got this for my bedroom, and these are actually ornaments, but I'm going to use them as decorations. And then I got this little red truck with the Christmas tree. This was $3. It's a mini truck, and I'm going to pull that out. Let me see. It says it's on. I don't know what it does. It's supposed to light up or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out later. Okay. And then I got this for my bedroom. This is a garland. Nothing too special, just something, you know, simple to put on my dresser, I guess. This is the only tablecloth that they had. We usually get snowmen or we get, what are these called? Snowflakes. I got this one. This has the red truck, the house, Christmas trees. If I see something later, I'll get it, but that's what I picked up for now. I got this pillow for my bed. This was the only pillow they had. Walmart didn't have any. Walmart had the Mary pillow that everybody got. I didn't want that one because everybody has that one. So, and then I got this throw. So I didn't pick up a lot, but these are a few things that I picked up, and I'm gonna make a decision on what I'm going to use in my bathroom. I feel like I'm missing a bag. Maybe I'm not. And that is my haul, and I will